Hi, this is Scott Bordelon of Beam Wealth Advisors and Beam Asset Management. Since the March 23rd, 2020 COVID bear market low, the Standard & Poor's 500 stock index is up more than 60%. Inflation uncertainty and the COVID variant could cause a sharp drop in stock prices at any time, but a recession is not threatening and the economy is growing fast. Financial conditions as they are currently make it wise to consider whether the next sharp drop in stock prices would represent a strategic opportunity to convert IRA or 401k assets invested in stocks into tax-free Roth IRAs. With tax rates expected to be going up and the stock market breaking records for 11 months, retirement savers should be proactively investigating converting to a Roth IRA in 2021. A Roth IRA conversion gives you tax-free income stream for life, and when you die, your spouse gets a tax-free income stream for life too, and your children or other beneficiaries get tax-free income for 10 years. Plus, the inheritance is not subject to estate taxes, which are also expected to rise in late 2021. This is an important tip that we cannot emphasize enough, but it requires action by the end of 2021. Please contact us with any questions or to set up an in-person or web meeting, and don't hesitate to share this video with people who might benefit from our work.